CIET-NCERT presents the series, Let's Dialogue.
So children, telling time is interesting, isn't it? Chinnu and Pinky are good at telling us how to tell time. They made us learn how to tell when the clock strikes half past and quarter past the time. Now, they will tell us in minutes. How will we say when the clock strikes 10 minutes after, say, 4? Come on, let's learn from Pinky and Chinnu.
Hey Pinky, now I know how to say quarter past and half past.
Great! What is the time now by your watch?
It's half past 11. Am I right?
Yes, you are correct.
How will I say when it is 10 minutes after 5?
Oh, it's easy. You say 10 past 5.
What will I say when the clock strikes 12 minutes after 7?
Just say it is 12 minutes past 7.
Okay. What will I say when it is 5 minutes after 4?
5 minutes past 4.
So children, we now know how to tell the time in minutes too. Great! Let's listen to the dialogue again.
Hey Pinky, now I know how to say quarter past and half past.
Great! What is the time now by your watch?
It's half past 11. Am I right?
Yes, you are correct.
How will I say when it is 10 minutes after 5?
Oh, it's easy. You say 10 past 5.
What will I say when the clock strikes 12 minutes after 7?
Just say it is 12 minutes past 7.
Okay. What will I say when it is 5 minutes after 4?
5 minutes past 4.
So children, we now know how to tell the time in minutes too. Great! Children, now tell me, how will you say the following times? How will you say when the clock is at 10 minutes after 3? How will you say when the clock is at 8 minutes after 5? Come on, give it a try.
Friends, you are just listening to this program. Concept, Idea and Coordination, Dr. R. Meghanathan. Artists, Suchitra Gupta and Children. Recorded by Bati Langlingdo. Production Assistants, Mayank Thapliyal. Directed and produced by Vandana Arimardhan. This program is presented to you by CIET-NCERT, New Delhi, India.